Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kyra, aka KyraKitty671 here on YouTube. Today, I'm going to be doing a haul, which is like not like a tiny haul, but let me just come on. Okay. So first, we went to Ross, but I'll show you that later. But after Ross, we went to Kmart, which I only got the Secret Gel Boho Berry, which looks like this. Sorry if you guys can't see it because of the lighting. And there's two pack in there, so yeah. And then now on to the Ross. So I got two bags in here. I'm gonna take out. Okay, so first bag, that's trash, is the first thing I got were these from the, I don't know what brand these are. You guys can read that, yeah. And they're these really cute shoes. They look like this. And there's a heel on the bottom. I don't know why I'm starting to like ones with the flats with heels. But they look like this. Sorry if I'm like not talking like loud, it's because yeah. So they look like that. And that's the back. They look like this. And they're so cute. Love them. Sorry if you guys heard that sneeze, that was my dog. So the next bag looks like this. And next is I bought these Stage Secret Stable Tweezer Set. Look like that. You guys can't see them. Sorry. Hold on. There. Looks like. Oh, sorry about the bad lighting, guys. It's really dark here. Like that. I'll show you guys when I open it. Yeah. Or let me just show you guys. Hold on. So I got them open, and they both look like this. As you can see. Yeah. I think this is a gold, and this is a rose gold, which I love the rose gold ones. So look like that. And my total was out of everything. Was $47.95. So next is the clothes, which I love clothes. So the first shirt that I got is from the brand Occasion, and this was about $8.99, you guys. And I saw this shirt and fell in love with it. It looks like this. It's gray, and it has like a black see-throughness, that's what I say, see-through right about there. And it just looks I'm like whatever. Oh wait, no, wrong way. It just looks like this, and it looks like that. And it also has the same thing on the arm, both arms, so it's cute. Okay. Wait, let me face this towards me. There. You see me better? Yeah, whatever. And the next shirt came from the brand Occasion. Was that Occasion or another brand? Oh yeah, okay. And then this one was $9.99. And my nephew was the one that picked this out. It's so cute. Hey, how's it go? Hello? Hello. Oh. And it says love. It looks like this with a rose on it, and it says love, and it's so cute. I love these kinds of shirts where they have like this one on the neck, like a choker. Love it. Just like that. And the last shirt is from the brand Dirty Laundry. My dog's smelling my thing. And this was, where is it? Oh, it says where's in the back. I didn't know that. This one was $8.99. So this shirt has a little unicorn right here. And the back says, always be yourself unless you can be a unicorn, then you'll always be a unicorn. So that's what it says in the back. It's just a black shirt, you guys, with this collar on top, so I can wear this to work. thank you guys for watching, and sorry for the bad lighting. It's dark right now, so I'm using my phone right now, and I'm using this light. So sorry if you guys can't see me that well, but it works for me. So thank you guys for watching. Bye.